Coach, first, last week, an outstanding start to your season. Big win over Ben Lippin here. You exploded for 21 consecutive points to close the game out. Now, I know you like that because when it got to be 13-9, your guys kind of took over.
Yeah, we were pleased with their poise, that's for sure. Kind of felt like if we were patient, it felt like we were in control of the game and it would come to us. We just needed to punch it in the red zone a little bit better than we did in the first half. And we were able to score from long and then kind of take over in the fourth quarter.
You know, we had talked about T.J. Brady had been such an amazing player last year at running back, and we knew that Malik Bennett was a good player, but gosh, I think everyone was kind of taken aback at just how much he has improved, how much stronger he is. Mm-hmm. I mean, he was terrific on Friday at tailback.
He was, and Malik's worked really hard on his speed and his strength, and he's gotten a little bit bigger and stronger. Our offensive line did a nice job protecting for him, and we were able to do some things on the outside in which they couldn't really load the box, so we were able to create some holes for him. Malik did a nice job running the ball.
Well, you have you open with Ben Lippin, who is a Skeezer, contender, one of the best teams, and now you have to hit the road and go over to Sumter, a tough place to play, a team with a lot of talent, Wilson Hall, and I think that'll be a good test for the kids, right?
Absolutely. We're going to Spencer Field, and I think we've been 1-3 there since I've been at Hammond during the regular season. We beat them once there in the playoffs, and they've won 19 in a row at home. So we got quite a streak. They've got tradition. Their fans get into it. We've got an amazing quarterback. It's a really good athlete that everybody's going to struggle to tackle. So if we can keep him under wraps and hold on to the ball, it'll be a good game.
All right, and as far as, if you can still hear me, as far as Graham Smith, debut at quarterback, solid, I think 13 out of 18 passing, somewhere around there. Just a little evaluation from a former quarterback.
Yeah, I thought he did a nice job of not having played in a game for 2 years. We just got to clean up some footwork things. We saw that he threw the ball beautifully. He handled our screen game really, really well. And we're looking to uncork him a little bit more as the season goes on.
I want to mention one other thing is a couple guys on defense had solid debuts for, as a starter at least, Michael Oburu, mm-hmm. who I don't believe started last year, did he?
He played in a couple games last year. He's a kid that's really fast and off the ball particularly. But Michael's been in our school for a few years. His mm-hmm. dad's a neurologist and a great family. And he's really worked hard to get to be a better football player. He's understanding the game more.
Uh-huh.
His family's not native to America, so it's not quite as intuitive to him as it is to other people.
Yeah.
And the more he gets a hold of this game, the better he is.
He did
a nice job.
He was hard to handle on Friday.
The Fallen boys did a nice job, one in the secondary, one at linebacker. We were pleased with them. But we got a lot of things we need to clean up and get mm-hmm. better, because this week's going to be a huge challenge.
All right, man. Good luck over at Sumter on Friday, and we'll talk to you at practice next week.
Thanks, RT.